What's up, Belle?
Hey, man, I'm glad you could come holler at your boy, man.
Man, what's going on with you?
Just contemplating, man.
What you contemplating?
So, peep this, man. Tell me what you think. Give me your advice, man. So, you know, old girl that I had been talking to, right? I stole my aunt's car last night and took her out, little shorty out. I've been filling in all that stuff, right?
Yeah.
Then last night she had, like, we were just vibing with each other. And then she had did a little twerk, and I had got into it, and she was like, now, let me stop.
Mm-hmm.
And I think I had smelled something, but I wasn't sure because she had stopped dancing or whatever. So I was, like, taken back a little bit because it made my eyes water up a little bit because, you know, that little dress area, you can smell a little bit sometimes, right?
Yeah.
So then I was like, I ain't sure. Whoop de whoop. So then I was like, I'm going to do the test. I'm going to get in the car and I'm going to put the seat. I'm going to put the heat on in the seats, man.
Okay.
Man, I put the heated seats on, man. We had to edit whole thing out on the way back home, man. Then she, look, shorty had the audacity, man.
Uh-huh.
Then what she going to say? She going to say, took a deep breath to me. This car stink a little bit. I'm like, man, is you for real, man? The car wasn't spanking when you got in. It wasn't spanking until I put them heated seats on. So I'm just like, I ain't gonna say nothing to her. But my aunt, man, she asked me this one time, what's up with my car? What's going on? And I told her I had got a fish plate from this food be good. But I said I wasn't gonna talk to old girl, so I had blocked her on all social media and stuff like that. And she had sent me an email. She had sent me an email, man. Talking about, why you ain't talking to me? I'm like, should I tell her?
Yeah.
You think I should tell her?
Man, her booty was baking. Tell her.
Man, I'm telling you, man, that's the test. I done it with so many shorties, man. I'm telling you, I had to get that car detailed out. I mean, they think they so fine, but I'm like, man, y'all want to get these bags and these purses, but y'all ain't want to see no doctor, man. You feel what I'm saying?
Like, bro.
You how you finding your dress air stink, man?
Come on.
How you finding your tight stink, man?
Ooh.
How you finding your feet stink, man? I'm tired of this mess, man.
Bro, her feet was stinking,
man,
too?
But old girl had a Gucci purse, though.
Ah.
You got a Gucci purse, but your dress air stink, man.
Ugh.
I'm tired of this. So I was like, I ain't going to say nothing to him. Let the net man deal with it, because I ain't even deal with it like that. A towel went but $17, you feel me?
Yeah.
So I was like, I ain't even going to bother with it. But, man, they got to do better, because I'm telling you. You twerking, talking about let me stop. You doing this, and I smell that dress air. Are you doing it and you got on jeans, man? I'm telling you, I'm going to start kicking y'all in the back. I ain't lying.
Bro, you can't kick them in the back.
I'm going to start kicking them in the back, man. Right on their face. Right where I'm going to drop them where they stand. Right there.
Bro, you going to catch a charge kicking girls in the back.
I'm catching one, man. All the heat I'm getting, man. I'm already catching heat. What y'all finna do for me in the jail? That's worse than this, man.
Oh, bro.
Woo, man. They killing me out here, literally, man.
Them booty bunnies.
Time to let me stop. Yeah, stop. Please, shawty. Stop that. Please. Please stop. Go play in traffic with that booty, man.